Xavier taking on St. Joe's of Trumbull at Wesleyan tonight, two of the top 10 teams in the state. First period, Xavier can't clear the puck. Andrew Gilbert makes him pay. Gilbert gives St. Joe's a 1-0 lead. Stayed like that till the second period. Off the faceoff, Captain John Sadek, the blind shot, he can't believe it. Well, it's a goal, and the Falcons get a couple more and go on to win this one by a final score of 3-1.